Hey guys, how you doing? If you guys remember, there's a default section where you can go in and set your tags and titles and stuff like that. Well, they've moved it. It used to be here. You click on your name here, and in this drop-down, you would go to settings, and then it was over here, and it is gone. I came in here this morning looking for it because I wanted to work on some tags, and it wasn't there, and I was like, oh my God. So I started looking around, and here's what you do. Click on your name, go to the video manager. And when you get in the video manager, go over here to channel settings, click on that, and it is here, the defaults, right there. And this is where you can set your titles and your tags and stuff like that. Now, this channel settings is different than the one when you're on your channel. Let me just show that to you real quick. If you go to My Channel, there is a channel settings button here. When you click on that, that takes you to this thing here. So the two are very different. So just remember, it's your... video manager, channel settings, defaults. All right, guys, that is it. Everybody have a great day, and we will see you later.